Rice turning into balls that bounce, is that normal? No, but it's happening a lot in Hyderabad. The city police has now registered cases and sent samples of this plastic rice for testing. Uma Sudhir brings you the details.
40-year-old Ashok says he was shocked to find the rice they were eating, when rolled into balls, would bounce like they were made of rubber. The family had been complaining of ailments that the doctor could not cure for the last couple of weeks. TV journalist Indra Sen found the biryani that he had bought in Sarur Nagar, when rolled into a ball, bounced with a thud. When he complained, he was beaten up. He went to the police. There have been at least 4 complaints in Hyderabad in the last 1 week of what is being called plastic rice. The Food and Civil Supplies Department has now seized the rice stock from the grocery outlets and sent the samples for testing.
Videos like this one have gone viral, claiming that it is plastic rice from China that has infiltrated the market, creating a scare among the people. The fears have been compounded by rumors on social media. But none of this has so far been authoritatively established, and the qualitative lab test results are awaited. In Hyderabad, with camera person Nagraju, Uma Sudhir, ADTV.